We're about an hour away from the Best of the Badge Gala. It's being held at the Red Rock Casino Resort there. The event honoring Metro officers who have gone beyond the call of duty. The Las Vegas Metro Police Foundation is going to honor more than 180 officers, including those involved in responding to 1 October. Now, officers, they will either receive Purple Hearts, Medal of Honors, or Medals of Valor to recognize their efforts.